blindfold. I know some grave headed towards the old house. With heavy eyelids for the old faithful stone. He was slumped benign and depraved, and he railed and ranted and chewed on some old rooted tale. Then all the flaws of nature eventually conspired, and a spirit broke out Sam's whiskey glass into his cloud-starry sky. And he said, "Now then, Sam, you've just been visited by the whiskey spirit. Do you want another drop?"